and I'm going to really cook this at a simmer for about 6 minutes. So I'll put that to one side there. And this is the result of doing that. And can you see that colour?
It's got a bright colour. They're going to be so tender and juicy. And look at that ring. I've got see, this is what we call the rasp skin. This thing that's forming on the top. So a rasp is a way to clarify a stock without reducing the flavour. So I'm pretty much, see how it goes.
If you've got on there, I'll take them through the final
stage. Yeah, yeah.
I'm now going to take the other tiny bit off, and then I'm ready.
I'm not going to go.